I love when the aha moments come, when you see like from one subject another subject and how they interconnect.
First of all, you have a competitor at home and you have to try your best in, so you are a little bit prepared. And second of all, she's already competed for 2 years, so she knew a lot more than I did, and it helped a lot.